Okay, now that thing that I was talking about, that short little clip in the last video, I want to ask you, I have two options. Do I take those boards from my Daytona track, and do I drill them into here, or do I make a custom setup on 2x4s? I'm going to leave this open for quite a while. There'll be two comments in the comment section. Like which one, what the option, and we'll just do it that way, because YouTube removed polling. But, yeah. See you next time. Bye.